Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it.
I'm on it!
Be careful.
Copy that.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them! Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in. I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command. Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Back. I'm on it!
Initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSA. Not that it matters. They still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
This way, hurry!
And just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit. I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Fred's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him. I don't think the captain's gonna walk in the dark.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. All we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Thank you. can't let their thing see the light of day!